Okay, let me show you how to plait and slate this ponytail. First, you want to press that hair and then figure out where you want your ponytail. That's where you want it. Now you want to use some beeswax and add that to the ponytail. And this is key. And then boom, look at it, just with the beeswax purr. And now you want to add the spray and then blow dry on full setting. Add my elastics and then fluff them out and then purr.